Welcome back, everybody. You're on with Slayer Exclusive here. It's Friday, you know, feeling good here. Got my snacks here, some drinks. I got my scented candle on, you know, so gonna have a date with Saints Row, since I can't have a date with anyone else right now. You know how it is, everyone knows. Everyone, we're all in the same boat. Hope everyone's doing well, you know. Let's play some Saints Row and enjoy the hell out of this game. I think that sounds good. Let's pick up where we left off in part one. And the last thing I did was, we were over here in Shandy's ex's apartment. So I think the next mission will be a mission with Pierce. Let's see what he's got in store for us. Oh, didn't mean to hit the pause menu there. Steelport, here I am. Okay, let's check it out. So we gotta go meet Pierce.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, sounds good. We gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
Man, I love that. Just freaking jump into the car. Alright, it's kind of far, but it's all good. Be there in no time. Man, this game brings back so many memories, I gotta tell you. I used to love this game so much. I put in so many hours into it. Especially in co-op. Oh man, my buddy and I, we used to play this game, like, so much back in high school. It was crazy. Oh. It's probably, I would have to say, for me, personally, it's definitely my favorite Saints Row. Definitely have to say that Saints Row 2 was good. Saints Row 1 was good. Those are a little more serious. This one was definitely a little wacky. But Saints Row, they lost me with Saints Row, man. That whole alien thing was just too much for me. I don't know what they were thinking, but the powers were cool, but it's not Saints Row, you know?
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
Alright. Sounds good to me. Oh, alright. I guess my guy doesn't want to go inside. The other way, freaking people.
Pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. Keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. And he was fucking pissed.
Man, why is this rim job so far, man? I'm sure there was a closer one around here. Oh, damn. Oh! Yo, how's he still on that motorcycle? Oh! Okay. Well, the car's kind of messed up, but it's still fine. Oh, damn. You guys saw that? He turned when I turned. What the hell was that? Alright, gotta repair it. Let's see. What do we got here? Guess we could increase the torque. Maybe change up the hood. Well, I guess. Let's see the colors though. Let's see. I guess this is the closest one to the Saints. Purple. I like iridescent, but I also like pearlescent. Pearlescence. Good. Alright. That's good.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn.
head to Planet Saints.
Yeah, it does. You know it, man. I'm
wearing a Vans t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
Hey, I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Oh man.
This was my high school.
All right. Damn, another place it's mad for. Just singing. If I knew the song, I'd join in too, guys. But this is a funny song. These voice actors definitely had fun with that. They genuinely sound like they enjoy it. Alright, we're here. Planet Saints. I got my own clothing store. Get out of the way, guy. Oh, he just danced. What the hell? That's what we got. Oh, what the hell? Oh, hell no. Come over here. What is this? Cop? Why did the cop shoot at me? Alright. Anyway. Yo, what the hell? Let's see. What do we want here? Nothing good here. Varsity jacket? Yeah, looks pretty cool. Let's grab that. Some jeans. Look very similar to what we had before. Let's see, shoes. Oh, the high tops. Sounds good. Oh damn, what is up with all these red dots outside? Oh, who is that, bro? Okay. Damn, big man. Yo. Okay.
This guy means business. You think?
Oh.
Flipped the fucking
damn.
Door. You know, something?
I go with or something.
Damn. Oh man. Oh crap. Damn, I got a shotgun right now. Yo, he's just beating up the mascot. Come on, man, that's not cool. Oh, damn. Yo, I'm about to die. Oh! What the hell? Oh, God. Come on, Pierce. Help me out. Oh, God. Yo, he's so fast. What the hell? Oh god! Damn, where's my shotgun, man? Why is he even here? Alright, this will take... Oh, way too long. Damn it. Oh my god. Alright. Finally. Alright, let's see. Ooh. I shove a freaking grenade in his mouth. There you go. Alright, cool. Oh, damn. Hang on. Gotta regen. Man, why are there so many freaking cops? Come on, Pierce. Get in. Pierce! Damn it, Pierce. Get in, dude! Damn, bro.
Yo, you think? I've seen some scary motherfuckers. But the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Okay, that was interesting. Let's see. Gotta go back to Shandy's house. A crib. Oh, damn. Freaking cops, man. Alright, let's see, we're almost there. The syndicate is after me too, man. This is not cool. Alright, we're here, let's see. Oh, what the hell? Can I just go in? Okay, cool. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Alright, Steelport, here I am, complete. Sounds good. $6,000. Damn. Alright. Mad respect. I like it. Alright, what's next? Just ranked up. The upgrade store. Let's see, where is the upgrade store? Oh, here it is, on the phone, okay. Let's see. Definitely feel like I need health. Oh, got an achievement, nice. A better person. Bought your first upgrade, now you have the action Kung Fu grip. Oh, damage bullet, definitely want that. I forgot this game introduced upgrades. It's pretty cool. Feel very weak though until you get a lot of them, so. Alright, let's do another mission with Pierce.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Damn, my car's messed up.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for
their
local contacts.
Yo, why the hell are you
going?
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
Ha. I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Oh, wait. If I can't go up, then how? Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Alright, let's go to airport in my messed up ass car. And the sunlight, this does not look like the Purple Saints, but it's all good. A lot better in the dark. Damn, all these locations are so freaking far from each other. Oh, damn! Near miss, times two, five. Alright. Almost there. About halfway. Oh, damn. Alright. Almost missed that turn. I'm gonna go here. 1500 feet. Damn, for how bad this car looks, actually runs pretty great. Oh. Alright, let's see. Probably was good. Wish I was there right now. And I found the rules of quarantine.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and
yeah, I agree.
Party.
Let's do it.
All right, let's crash this party. You're clear. Just jump in.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century. All right. Damn. Come on, can I land the pool? Ah, damn. All right. So you just gotta kill all of them? Sounds good. Damn, I have no bullets.
As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
All right, let's see. Oh, damn. Screw you, guy. All right, let's see. Some guy's in the bottom, I'm sure. Oh, damn, I'm just dropping in, man. Get out of the way. Damn. Oh, I'm supposed to grab him. Wow. Okay. What the hell?
Go to hell.
Go to hell. Alright.
Code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Oh, don't worry about your jacket, man. Let's see. Kill that guy. Come on, come on. Kill your own guy. How dare you. Oh, you think I care, man, that you're grabbing some chick? Get out of here. Oh, damn. Oh, it's a die. Oh, crap. Oh, damn. What? Okay. Get out of here.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
Let's get it from over here. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, get out of here. Alright, is he gonna die? Cool. See his bottom? Okay, so ground level. Let's go over here. Oh, gotta go down any further. Grab the grenades. Alright. Cool. Ah, there's more guys. Oh! See, do I have anything else? Damn, I wish I had a freaking machine gun or something right now. Oh wait, look at that kit. Ah, oh, that did nothing. Alright. To the elevator. There's more over here. Come over here, I dare you. Throw a grenade in there. Oh! What? Did nothing to them. It's like they kicked it away. Kind of bounced over there.
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
Gotta go up. Alright, let's see. Oh, damn. There's a lot of them. Damn, man. Still a shot. Or a machine. Where are you going? Yo, what up? A little fake out. Alright. Where is everybody else? Oh, is glass here? Oh, wow. Get out of here. Die. This is mine. Oh, damn, he dead. For sure. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn, she's not dead?
That one was for you, Johnny.
No, she is now. Let's see. Alright. Come here. What are you running to, man? Oh, wow. What? I just killed him by pushing him into the freaking counter.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Let's see. Where you going, bro? Gotta follow him. Man, where are you going to, bro?
Of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the...
Shondi, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
Always making jokes. All right, where is this guy going? Oh, damn! That was some crazy stuff, all right. Hang on. Don't want to lose him. This is a fun mission. Fun part of the mission. Man, oh man, alright. Oh, is he landing finally or is he just picking us up? Oh, damn! How am I still just flying without any problems? Damn. That should have messed me up. Freaking rocket. Oh, another one. Alright, alright, he's landing. Cool. Wait. Oh,
like
damn.
On a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Alright. Out of the way. Screw you guys.
I don't have time for these assholes.
Oh, God. No, there's so many of them. This is probably a mistake. Oh God!
Too easy.
Oh no 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 no! Go 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 go! All right, I think I'm good. Where the hell is this guy? Wait, he's at the bottom. Are you serious? Wow, you freaking guy!
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire. Cut the red wire.
Good boy.
Alright. That's how I killed him now. Damn, there's so many of them. They all just lined up. Dude.
Shandy, cut the red one.
Alright, I'm out.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
You got that right, man. Come for your ass. Party time complete. I got the Saints penthouse, alright. Gang customization, sounds good. Say we do one more mission. Let's see. Opulence, you has it. Completed party time. I got the Saints their first crib in Steelport. Yeah. Let's see. Alright. Guardian Angel on Pierce. Okay. Let's do it.
Check it out, boss. What's up? Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it. Chinese. All right. Got a rocket launcher.
So what's the plan here?
I'm gonna go in, randomly, open the helicopter boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Fuck no.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Nothing to worry about. Trust me.
Okay. Why have that? Just skip.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my eyes covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it.
Alright.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I got it. Okay. Alright, let's see. So I gotta destroy these cars. Ooh, got him. Yeah, boy. Even getting close appears, man. Not on my watch.
You dropping him or what?
Hey. Got him, bro. Same way for the next one.
You gonna hit these assholes?
Okay, I got one. This one I'll get from the back. Hate is gonna hate. Oh, it's that one. Gotta wait. Alright, here we go. Where are more of you punks? Alright. Gotcha. How are the cops not after me right now? I'm literally blowing up cars and using an RPG to kill people. Like, this is madness. Gotcha.
You know who you're fucking with?
Got it. Oh, damn. That one. Pull got in the way.
Damn, these guys don't give up.
Got him.
They're blocking the road up here. Help me out.
I get used to unlimited rocket launcher, I don't know. Let's see. Oh damn, got all of them, nice.
Another roadblock.
Don't worry about it, man. I got you. Okay. Damn, I got all the people.
Damn, these guys, right. The building is just over the bridge.
Right, I'll find a place to set up.
Some guy chasing you. Damn. Too slow. Oh yeah. Ooh. It's crazy. Gonna snipe now, alright. Let's see. Zoom in a little bit. Oh. Damn, he stopped short.
Damn, I'm good.
Got him. Got that guy. What else we got? It's like that mission in GTA. A lot of missions in GTA, I guess. But three specifically. A crazy one with the boat. You gotta snipe the other gang that comes in. Gotta reload. Got him. Alright, where are the rest of these punks? Oh. One hit kill, baby. I mean, it's a sniper, I would imagine. Damn it. Oh, damn, Pierce is halfway. Then reload. Oh, what the hell? Alright, let's see. Damn. What? Okay, got him.
I always win.
Cool. What? Damn. She dodged it. Oh man. Man, there's a lot of these guys. Damn it. Where are you going? Hmm. Did I fail? Oh, okay. Guardian Angel complete. Morningstar is your control, $82 per hour. Alright. Alright. So that's an activity. Alright guys, I think I'll end it here. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Enjoy your Friday night. The rest of your Friday night. And feel free to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys at the next one.